Buongiorno and welcome to the world premiere of Lamborghini Sian Roadster. You can see here the amazing car that we produce, and this, in terms of design, is one of the most iconic never realized. Everything is based on the open version of the Sian, where one of the most important points is the roll bar. Based on the roll bar, we have redefined completely the engine bonnet of the car, where you can see through 12 windows our V12 naturally aspirated engine, and this gives really the perception of the power. The integration with the front parts of the windscreen is done with a special cutting side window that take the shape of the roll bar and integrated with the front windscreen of the car. In the upper parts of the front windscreen, you can see a special shape that is done in terms of design, but also in terms of functionality, in order to guarantee that the aerodynamics, the aeroacoustic inside the cabin is the best one that is possible to have. We take also in account handling of the car, and you can see the amazing wing that is in the rear of the car is movable, and this wing is moving between two winglets in order to guarantee a perfect integration in terms of design, but also in terms of functionality of our car. If you see the car that is here, is made in a special color that is called Blue Uranus, that is dedicated to the launch of the Lamborghini Sian Roadster. Every single detail is redefined with a special color that is called Oro Electrum, that identify all the hybrid vehicle of Lamborghini. And we take this kind of refinements in order really to sign this vehicle that is really special. It's clear that our customer can choose on a palette of 400 different color with our Ad Personam Studio. And in some case, customer can really also create their own color or the integration between different kind of technology like visible carbon fiber, fading effects, or something really unique and special for this kind of car. Now we move inside the car, and inside the car there is one of the most luxury explanation of Lamborghini design. You can see, starting from the rear wall, there is a completely different design where material and also graphics and different kind of leather made a completely different shape that integrated the roll bar in the rear wall in a completely different design approach. If we move at 360 degrees inside the cabin, we see also the door panel that are completely new, and there is an integration of the stilema that we have used inside the Sian Roadster. Now you see in the side panel there is a completely different door handle made out of aluminium, and with our Ad Personam program, every customer can personalize the door handle with every kind of single detail that made the car really unique. If you move in the dashboard, you see a completely different trim of the car in terms of color, but also in terms of stitching line, in terms of interpretation. And what is really precious is an integration of completely new air vent made out of 3D printing. With this new technology, our Ad Personam Studio can really create something unique based on the wishes of our customer, and can generate something dedicated only to him with every kind of different design and different shape that we can have. When we go inside the central tunnel, we have the Ypsilon that are made out of aluminium, and with the Oro Electrum they are able to identify also inside the electrification of the Sian Roadster. In the combi, you will see a representation that is really dedicated to the charge and discharge system. Means it's something really unique dedicated to this car. In terms of combination of interiors, like you can understand, with our Ad Personam Studio, every customer can choose a different color, different material, different stitching line, and do something that is really unique and dedicated only to him. Lamborghini Sian Roadster is not only design. You can see here in this car, there is an application really unique that is an application of our low hybrid voltage system. It's an application where we have electric engine that are connected with the gearbox, and this is able to provide energy in continuous, means in every kind of condition. And this energy came from the supercapacitor. It's a system that we developed together with MIT in Boston, and this new storage energy system is able to provide 3 times more energy compared to every other kind of ion lithium technology that is a state of the art today in the car business. Lamborghini Sian Roadster is also a laboratory. It's a laboratory where we test new technology and new application. Here, for example, we have in the engine bonnet, we apply smart material. Smart material is a completely new technology that allowed to have functionality, dynamic functionality, without the supports of electric engine or mechanical engine. This is really unique. We patent this application, and for the first time will be on the Lamborghini Sian Roadster. Lamborghini Sian Roadster is also about performance, and to guarantee this performance, we install on this car our V12 naturally aspirated engine, 6.5 liter, that is able to provide 785 horsepower at 8,500 RPM, something really unique. But this is not enough. We added also our electric machine that provides 34 horsepower, and the sum of the power is 819 horsepower. This kind of output is able to provide exceptional performance, more of 350 km per hour and an acceleration from 0 to 100 in less of 2.8 seconds. Outstanding performance never achieved before from Lamborghini. I wish all of you could experience the outstanding design and performance of Lamborghini Sian Roadster. It's truly ahead of its time.
Welcome to everybody also from my side, from the museum in Sant'Agata Bolognese. I'm really proud today to launch the latest model of our portfolio. Sian Roadster represents the pinnacle of it. It's a visionary V12 super sport car, the expression of a breathtaking design and extraordinary performance. But in particular, it embodies important future technologies. Together with the coupe version, it represents the first step in Lamborghini's route to electrification. The open-top Sian Roadster affirms also a desire for the ultimate lifestyle Lamborghini. Produced in a limited series of 19 units, all already sold out. It's the second model we unveiled since our restart on May the 4th, after the Huracan Evo rear-wheel drive Spider. Two open-top version as the perfect symbol of freedom after a period of lockdown in many countries worldwide due to the pandemic emergency. We are fully operational on all our production lines, and we are working at a top speed. On the 10th of July, also our museum will reopen to visitors and brand lovers. During our shutdown, we were active in order to contribute to the solutions of the emergency. We converted some of our production department, like our upholstery department in the Aventador's line, or our 3D printers, in order to produce surgical masks and protective shield for our Bologna hospitals. Also, our dealers network is gradually reopening. Currently, more than 90% of our dealers are fully operational. We maintain strong first quarters in terms of deliveries, almost the same level as the same period of 2019. The Urus continues to be the best-selling Lamborghini. We have produced more than 10,000 units since 2018. We have solid orders, and we didn't experience relevant order cancellation in the last 2 months. That shows that the desire to own a Lamborghini remains as solid and as strong for our customer as it was before, despite these delicate and difficult weeks. We are looking to the future with optimism, while always closely observing the world surrounding us. Sian Roadster is today the perfect bridge that leads us to a positive future by always being innovators and future shapers.